guys, mark your calendars. On March 31st, there's the Spring Sports Rally at Mead Theater. Get excited.
Thank you to everybody who wrote their name down on Valentine's Day to win all these hot tamales. The final answer was 1,317, and the winner is our leadership own Liam King.
Woo! What's up, Hawks? I'm here with sophomore president Gus Merkham, and he's going to tell you a few things about the new sophomore hoodies.
All right, guys, so we finally have merch on the way, and it should be in the web store and be available until March 31st.
Buy them.
Hey, Hawks, today at lunch is the Black History Month cookout.
Be there. It's today at lunch, Ruby Scott Basketball Courts. We got catering from Forest Fire BBQ, D's Catering, some pastries, and more, and it's all free. Be there today, or be square. Go Hawks.
Go Hawks.
I hope to see all of you guys there, and go Hawks. Congratulations, both the boys and girls varsity Hawks, for a great soccer season. Unfortunately, they both lost, but they both had great seasons.
What's up, Hawks? I'm here with Tyler Byrne, and he's gonna tell us a few things about the prom drive going on in the drop-off line.
At the drop-off line, we're taking donations for prom attire for the people in need at town.
Yeah, donate.